The new Public Procurement and Disposal of Public Assets Evaluation Regulations provide for the reduction in evaluation periods. For instance, supplies and non-consultancy services have dropped from 20 to 10 working days, whereas the notification period for opening of financial proposals has also been reduced from 5 to 3 working days. This reduction in time came as a result of lengthy delays that have characterized the former procurement processes. The Minister of Finance, Honorable Matia Kasaija, hopes that as these regulations are effected, it shall quicken the procurement processes.
In addition to the new provisions, the amendments also necessitated the revision of the PPD regulations that had been issued in 2014 for central government entities and 2006 for local government entities. It's against this background that after the requisite extensive consultations, new regulations were developed and gazetted on the 8th of December last year and are to be applied across all government agencies effective 5th of February.
Besides creating efficiency in the procurement processes through a reduction of procurement lead times, simplifying procurement and reduction of the cost of doing business, the new regulations seek to address challenges surrounding the involvement of middlemen during procurement processes.
If the regulations allow this, first of all, you'll get quality, you'll also get an item government will buy at the manufacturing price, and we avoid middlemen.
The ministry further revealed that these regulations specifically apply to people who sell to and want to purchase merchandise to and from the government. However, they also apply to private contractors who want to participate or do business with the government, as Turamie explains.
Don't apply for a private company like, say, MTN, which want to buy for themselves. They have their own rules. So if they want to procure or dispose assets as a private company, they don't use these regulations.
Initially, there were 12 PPDA regulations, 7 were amended, 1 was revoked, and 4 have been retained. Minister Kasaija says that most of these regulations have been found to be archaic and non-applicable, thus their review was necessary to expedite a smooth running of procurement processes.
In government, like in private business, that's for them, they review systems almost every year to match with the environment that is pertaining at that particular time. So those who started this exercise, they were living in a different environment, and as you can know, Uganda has changed. Those of us who have been here for many years, it has changed, I can tell you that.
The PPDA Act 2003 came into force on the 21st February 2003 and has since been amended twice, the PPDA Amendment Act 2011 and the PPDA Amendment Act 2021, which came into force on 3rd March 2014 and 1st July 2021, respectively. The PPDA Procuring and Disposing Entities Outside Uganda Regulations 2014 and the PPDA Procurement of Medicines and Medical Supplies Regulations 2014 are among the regulations that have not been amended. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.